The medical faculty is the largest of the four faculties of the young and highly dynamic Ulm University. Excellent research and teaching combined with a superior clinical reputation are our hallmarks. Our research profile includes studies on molecular mechanisms of aging and age-associated diseases like neurodegeneration and oncology. And in addition, we are the place for trauma research in Germany. We use modern and innovative concepts for teaching for our students in medicine, in dentistry, molecular medicine, and molecular and translational neurosciences. In addition to classical teaching concepts, we use e-learning, blended learning, we have skills labs, augmented and virtual reality labs.
Nichts Dramatisches. Naja, mein Arzt hat gesagt, ich muss ein bisschen mehr auf mich schauen.
And we are especially proud of our new, unique 20 million plus teaching hospital to train you, which allows us to establish novel, interactive and interprofessional teaching activities.
Und jetzt ein pathologisches.
Ja, ich höre ein Systolikum.
Mhm, genau.
Könnte eine Aortenklappenstenose
sein. Sehr gut, da hast du auch die Karotiden.
Hier im Ulmer Skills.
Here at the Ulm University Skills Lab, skills training is organized according to the concept of skills in context. To us, this means teaching our students physical examination techniques right from the outset, in connection with patient communication, hygiene measures and concluding documentation.
Accident-related injuries are the most common cause of death among people under 45. It is estimated that the loss of years of life and work translates into an economic impact of more than 30 billion euros in Germany alone. Accidents not only affect the body, bones and organs, they also affect the psyche of a patient. The aim of our research in Ulm is to understand the interaction between the trauma of the psyche and the trauma of the body.
Dem Trauma des Körpers zu erfassen.
An internationally unique network for trauma research has been established at Ulm as a scientific hub. This is based on strong basic research, but also on the clinical facilities on campus. First and foremost, the Ulm University Hospital, the Military Hospital, the RKU Rehabilitation Hospital, and the Red Cross Blood Donor Service, along with other medical care facilities. The objective of our trauma research is to develop patient-specific treatment regimes that enable us to address both the psychological and physical components, thereby returning the patient to normal life as quickly as possible.
In der Traumaforschung arbeiten Spezialisten.
Specialists from many disciplines work together in trauma research, both in basic research and in the hospital. We're all pursuing a common goal: improving trauma diagnostics and trauma therapy. The new research building for multidimensional trauma sciences, MTW for short, is unique in Europe and even worldwide. Here, more than 200 colleagues will work interactively in high-tech specialized laboratories with a biobank and clinical trial center, dedicated to the multidimensional aspects of trauma research. Another dimension is the close interplay between physical and psychological trauma. These body-mind interactions have a decisive influence on regeneration processes after trauma. Research on the hematopoietic system and on leukemia in particular has a long tradition in Ulm, dating back to the founding of the university. One of the aims in our leukemia research is to investigate the cellular and molecular basis of leukemia pathogenesis. For example, we're developing landscapes of genetic changes or gene mutations, which will make it possible to determine the prognosis of patients much more accurately. Another objective is to develop new, molecularly targeted therapies based on a better understanding of how leukemia starts. The development of something called personalized or precision therapies. In this area, Ulm University Hospital has been and continues to be instrumental in the development of many innovative, customized therapies. And we're excellently positioned in leukemia research overall. We have one of the largest leukemia biobanks in the world, with bone marrow and blood samples from patients who have been treated in our clinical trials. Research and treatment of leukemias is one of the important pillars of our comprehensive cancer center Ulm, the CCCU, which has been supported and distinguished for many years by the German Cancer Aid Foundation as an oncology center of excellence. Together with the Comprehensive Cancer Center Tübingen Stuttgart, we were recently awarded the status of a National Center for Tumor Diseases site. This is another major success for the medicine at Ulm University and its medical center.